discoveries that have moved the information technology forward have been done by an individual many times in his career. I have an MBA from Carnegie Mellon University, one of the best business schools in the world. The first theory I learned in business school was the so-called central limit theory that says that every measurable human behavior or human index, we as human beings tend to cluster towards an expectation. 97% of us are within plus or minus 3 standard deviation. 4% are marginal.